Three girls, one wife. Something is missing.
This guy.
Oh, there's my boy.
Hi.
Hi, you guys. How are you?
How are you?
Good?
Good.
I'm very well, thank you. Well, congrats on the fourth installment. I'll start with Steve and Kristen. And how was it dealing with the whole emotional drama that unfolds in this one?
I'm so glad that you tapped into the emotional drama. Because you know what? When you are like promoting a movie like this, what the kids want to hear is that the animated film has emotional drama and gravitas. No, it's actually one of the things I love about the series is the writers are very painstaking about creating these relationships and creating stakes. And so it's an actual movie. There's an actual story. There are character arcs. And our arc now includes a baby, Gru.
Yes.
Which has added a little something into the mix of their relationship.
Nope.
Yeah, and the family isn't even the secondary part. I mean, obviously there's the villain and there's the crime, but the family is such a big part of it, and the girls always end up getting involved, and obviously us being partners, it's something you don't normally see.
It's always something. Okay, I can never focus on just being evil. Insert card and remove rebellion. Card not red? Come on.
And Will, introducing Maxime and his French accent and his whole drama on his side. How much fun was that?
It was great fun. You know, it's always fun to play the bad guy, to get to do a very over-the-top, silly, yet extremely accurate French accent. I couldn't have had more fun.
I'm very comforting. I'm like a nice meatloaf. I'm pretty delicious.
Obviously, you all know each other and have worked together in the past, but is it still a very isolated thing to just, you know, record alone in a studio booth, or they change it up for you because you know each other and you're
completely isolated. We're always in this vacuum. I never even heard anyone else's voices in the 2 years that we did this thing. So it was going to see the film was incredible to hear Will's voice for the first time in this character. It's so funny.
I'm unstoppable!
It really is so much fun to finally get to see the finished product with, obviously with the level of animation that's happening right now, and to get to see everyone in concert finally up on screen, it's so much fun.
And it sounds like we recorded together.
It did.
Yeah,
which
it does.
Let's talk about the minions. I'm totally obsessed with them. Who else is?
Will doesn't care.
How can you not?
Throughout the installments, have you guys been able to gauge what resonates with not only the younger audiences, but, you know, with the less young ones? And, you know, this is the kind of film that everybody enjoys watching.
Well, obviously, I think the minions connect with all
everybody,
ages.
Yeah.
But one thing I liked, like, when I signed on to do the first one, it was a little bit scary. It was a little edgy for kids. It was a little dark. And there was jeopardy, and kids love it. Just as long as it doesn't tip too far into that territory.